Good evening friends, in this video I will show you what will happen to your C-leg when it is completely discharged or your charger is not working. So today morning I found that my charger is not working and I had checked all the points where any looseness is there. You can see this is a C-leg and it is not all getting charged. So what has happened, I am not able to trace out why it is not getting switch on. So I checked in another point, but there also it is not working. I checked all the points where any useless chances are there, but it's completely dead. In another point I had checked only the charger, maybe some problem is there with the point, but no, it is not working at all. So now what I have to do, actually when the charge, when the C-leg is totally discharged, it gets locked, knee is locked and it will not bend. See, I am not able to bend my C-leg knee. I am left leg amputee and I use C-leg in my left leg. So you are able to see that I am not able to walk properly and I am not able to walk. I am not able to bend my knee joint. So in that way we have to walk when in C-leg it get totally discharged. So this require a lot of practice because you are not habitual to such type of walking. I went to service center also and do couple of practice for this, because at any point of time such type of problem may come when your C-leg guts are completely discharged, when you forget to charge it overnight or when your charger is not working. So a lot of practice is required to walk in this way and to reach at your destination. So finally they have given me one spare charger. Now thankfully it is working and it is getting charged. So after 15-20 minutes of charging, my knee lock will get free and I can go to my destination, and for the charging can be done at overnight or whenever you are free. So now you can see that knee joint is completely free and I am able to walk the way I was walking previously when the knee joint was working perfectly. So you can see the noticeable changes in walking pattern when the C-leg got discharged and now C-leg in charging conditions. So this is the video in which I try to show that how C-leg works when it is not in the charge condition. So thank you friend for watching this video, and please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.